What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Nate 8 Gamers, and I'm back with another reaction video. And as you can tell from the title of the video, we'll be getting in the 2C push start of Fugic. Oh. Hold on. Oh, man. Yeah, I gotta start that over. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Nate 8 Gamers, and I'm back with another reaction video. And as you can tell from the title of the video, we'll be getting in the 2C push start of Fugic. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Nate 8 Gamers, and I'm back with another reaction video. And as you can tell from the title of the video, we'll be getting into 2C Push Start official music video, man. Now, 2C. Right now, in my list, 2C is definitely a top 20 rapper, bro. You know, and 2C just started really gaining that publicity. Because I seen one of his videos, they had like a couple thousand retweets. And I'm like, man, how does dude got this? This dude cold. But then, you know, once his music got, like, I think it was on Twitter, red lights and shit like that. I think that was on Twitter. And that bitch went viral. It was cold. And after that, all his videos just started touching a million. And that's just when stardom took off and broke. But bro is tough, you know. I love that style, that singing, rapping type of style. But he also still showing that he, you know, he a real nigga at the end of the day. But, you know, a young nigga that just making way, you know what I'm saying? But without further ado, man, let's get right into the video. Hey, yo, Pluto. Got every car, everything I told. Demons and everything. They should have never come me out. Now it's too late to come me in. I went too hard for you just straight. Yeah! Hey, that shit was cold. Wait, let me see what he said about a feature. Cause you know, Tusi said that I think he said something like he don't do features or some shit like that. Or I think he said like I forgot. He said something about a feature. He said I need 10 P's for a feature, and then he said something. But a nigga need, and if that happened, a nigga gonna need 10 more. So he's saying right now, he need 10 for a feature. If y'all listen to 2C, do y'all think he deserves 10 for a feature? Me, myself? Oh, yeah, I say yeah, bro. It's that stardom that he reached, you know? It's that stardom that he reached, bro. You see 2C in a song. I'm like me, bro, honestly, a lot of songs, if I see 2C featuring them, I'm a click on it. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't saying like I'm not like comparing him to Baby or nothing like that. But I'm just saying like just like Baby. Any song that Baby in, I don't care if I don't know the rapper. I don't care if the rapper is my grandma featuring Lil Baby. Look at that bitch. I'ma watch that bitch. So just like, you know, for me with 2C, I listen to 2C. So, basically, like, any song with 2C, bro, I'ma watch it. So, I honestly think bro need 10 for a feature. He need 10 for a feature. Because just like I think, a lot of 2C fans think, bro. He need 10 for a feature.
Baby,
Bro said I went hard for 2 years straight and all a nigga wanna do was win. That's real shit. Hey, he was going hard too. I was looking at his old songs and shit, and they just wasn't, you know, they just never caught my eye until I heard Red Lights, and I'm like, man, this nigga hard. Where he been at? And like, bro, been there. He just haven't got that publicity. Now he got it. You know what I'm saying? And see what he doing with it? You know, that's what I'm saying. That's how you know he really is a good rapper, bro. Some of these rappers out here, they'll get that publicity. Well, they wouldn't have the publicity at first, and then when they get it, you know, they still not hitting a million. All his videos hitting a million. Which, like, bro, he's a good rapper. He just needs publicity. It's hard to make money in this rap game when you don't have that fan base. It's hard. It's going to be hard. Who going to put your music out there? Fans are important, and especially in the rap game. But music is just so powerful. We gonna spaz on that verse, huh, Coach? I see you too. Styling with the demon. That's nice. Without further ado, man, we got to the end of the video. So leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel, become a part of Nate A Gamers on the road to 100 subscribers. Let me know down in the comments what do y'all think about Tusi, and if this your first time hearing them, is it somebody that you want to listen to, bro? Honestly, bro, dude is nice. You know, dude is nice. So right now he in my top 20. You know, he up there. And, yeah, you just keep rolling, bro. Keep going, you know. But without further ado, we enter the end of the video, man. Nate A Gamers is out. Peace.